Hello everyone, I'm head chef for River Beach Club. My name is Aurélien Braguier. For you today, I make the first dish. It's a lobster and a raspberry salad. And first, you make your sauce, your vinaigrette. It's a raspberry vinaigrette. 1 spoon of raspberry coulis. This is a raspberry vinegar. 1 spoon. Of course, salt. Spread spicy, just a little. Extra virgin olive oil. Put one whisk. For the olive oil, you have the equivalent of two spoons. Every time, normally, you have the double of olive oil for your vinegar. Seasoning is perfect. Now I make the mix for the salad. You cook your lobster in half. You take your sugar in salad, cut in half. You separate the salad inside. You cut just your raspberry in half. For one portion, you use 5 raspberries, it's enough. Of course, seasoning a little. You put black sesame. After, you add the little chives. And little spring onions. Now for the finality, you mix your mix of the salad with your sauce. For one portion, two spoons is enough. And after, very simply, you put directly on the plate. Voilà. This dish is very simply but very tasty. Very easy and very fast to make at home. And now, enjoy.